name is Anuj Uppal. I'm joining in from Bangalore. I had reached earlier, very early from Calcutta to Bangalore flight by IndiGo. And I reached much before 45 minutes. I was in the queue. And they did not have the courtesy to make a final strong announcement that all those who are flying by that flight to Bangalore should come and immediately check in. And they made me wait. And suddenly one manager comes and tells me, sorry, sir, we cannot take you in this flight. And then I had to book another flight by paying another additional 6,000 rupees. And they took me to Ranchi, they took me to all the places, and I reached home instead of reaching at 8:30 in the morning. I reached Bangalore at about 9 o'clock in the evening. It was very pathetic, no food, nothing. And this is what is their practice now. I'm absolutely true. Whatever you are showing is absolutely true. All these airlines, they want to swindle extra money because they get incentive on this also.
Exactly, because they came in the market saying that they are budget airlines, they are low cost airlines. But look at the way how they have duping the passengers. Anuj, thank you very much for sharing your views with us. And Suresh also joining us from Kochi, I believe. Suresh, go ahead.
Yeah, I just wanted to share the bad experience my daughter had with IndiGo last year. She was to travel alone from Delhi to Calcutta. While getting down from the coach to board the flight, her boarding card got dropped in the bus. And she had got down from the bus. She requested the ground staff to go inside the coach to pick up the boarding card back. They refused. They just told her to go back in another bus, go back to the lounge and buy another ticket and travel by another flight. It was such a horrible experience. I had to speak to her, transfer money, and she bought another ticket and traveled by next flight.
Absolutely. This is a nightmare. This is a nightmare as far as passengers are concerned. Thank you very much, Suresh. We also have Anu joining us from Pune. Good morning. Go ahead. What do you have to say?
Yeah, I'm calling from Pune, and I was supposed to go to, this thing place, Chennai, and they made me, I reached in time, but they made me stand and in the queue, and they, you know, later on they said you cannot board the flight, right? And then I argued with these people, and they, kept me in this thing, argument and all that. They harassed me. It was not only me, so many people were there. So they requested that we have reached in time, but you are not allowing us. They said, no, boarding time.
So did you file a complaint? Did you ask any senior or manager who was present there?
Yes, even at the airport people, they said, you lodge a complaint against these IndiGo people because they are not behaving properly. So I said, okay, I lodged a complaint, and ultimately what happened, they put a blame on me that I misbehaved with these people. You know, they forced me to buy another ticket. And since all my bookings were on for that day, so I have to purchase 7,000 rupees this ticket. Again, I have to purchase from Pune to Chennai.
Okay.
And these people, this is...
So another bad experience that you faced, Anu, and thank you very much for sharing your views with us. And we are putting out all the experiences, the bad experiences, the viewers there, the passengers there who had to face at the cost of this airline. We also have Victor joining us from New Delhi. Good morning, Victor. Go ahead.
Morning, ma'am. Hi, how are you? You know how these airlines mint money? There is a provision of, checking online, so that you can avoid standing in the queue and all the stuff.
Yes.
But you cannot check in online on these IndiGo or GoAir or any budget airline without pre-booking or pre-buying the seat. I mean, like, they don't let you go without buying the seat, you know, I mean, and they charge you money for the same.
So how the airlines really manipulate, sir, that is another big question. Thank you very much, Victor, for your views. We also have Shekhar joining in from Lucknow. Go ahead, Shekhar.
Yeah, this is the last week what happened. My sister was to travel from Lucknow to Delhi on GoAir. Now, what happened when she booked her ticket, the payment was... taken from her, it was credited into the account of GoAir, and then at the time of check-in, she was told that your ticket is cancelled. She had, you know, the proof of that. She had the mail, and she was carrying the, you know, the documents. She had everything, but she was told that your ticket is cancelled.
Okay.
She was forced to buy another ticket. This is despite the fact that she was getting messages from the airline that, you know, you need to check in at this time and everything.
So was the refund done?
She had to buy another ticket.
Okay.
See, what they were trying to do, that when you book the ticket on, like, prior to the stipulated date, you get a cheaper ticket.
Mm.
So she got that cheaper ticket. Then,
but it is all about even spending more money on the same ticket, and your travel time also gets wasted. Shekhar, thanks very much for sharing your views with us. Another caller from New Delhi, Atul, joining in. Yes, Atul.
Yeah, I want to ask from your platform that what action is taken by the regulator this airline. If passengers are unruly, the parliament passes a bill against unruly passengers, that becomes an act, but what is the action taken on the airline?